Jealous of the world. Look what I have. Crytek Chris Vector. The package includes the Vector, plastic sides, Picatinny rail, two magazines, manual and a Crytek sticker. It's an awesome feeling holding it in your hands, it has a great grip and balance, it is high quality made and of course it is 1-to-1 real scale. It has a steady body with no shaking and no wobbling at all. It has licensed Chris Vector housing, folding stock and sides. It is made of polymer plastic body and stock with metal pins, metal outer barrel, it weighs 2.6 kilos, the full length is 66.5 cm and 44.5 cm with folding stock and the height is 18 cm. It comes with ambidextrous fire and safety selector, semi, two round bears and full auto fire modes. Just listen to this satisfying click sound. Shoots 330 FPS, 24 rounds per second, and the magazine release button is from the left side. It has a 15.5 cm inner barrel, 6.05 mm diameter, and with metal mill standard 1913 Picatinny rail top and over. The body is generation 2 and there are some differences compared to the previous one. It comes with this defined 40mm counterclockwise thread flash hider on outer barrel, there are some slightly cuts in front, comes with this low profile flip up front and rear side, some differences on the markings and moving into the rear we have a subtle design, difference between the stocks and to the stock release press button. It features fully adjustable polymer plastic flip-up front and rear sides and a metal rail to attach it from the left or right side, metal sling attachment and adjustable buttstock. The charging handle is metal, it's non-function, as also the bolt cut release, and it used to reveal the hop-up unit. The hop-up is the Crytek adjustable rotary numbered style that also you see to other Crytek guns. The battery compartment is right here in the pistol grip and you can have access by removing this cap. The connector is multimedia type and as it is not offer you enough space, it only fits battery length 10cm, height 2cm and width 2cm. At this video I'm testing Chris Vector with 11.1 volt LiPo battery. Inside of this beast there is a complete redesigned gearbox. Crytek had to change everything to fit a gearbox at this Chris Vector gun shape, but they managed to track the spring and the piston because it is not lined with a barrel. They have also redesigned cylinder head, air nozzle, tapered plate and the version 2 gearbox compatible parts are gears, piston, piston head, cylinder, hop up and AEG barrel. It also have a new quick spring chain system you can easily access by removing these two pins, sliding the bottom off to reveal the spring and the spring guide. You don't need any tools. It has 8mm Vector gearbox, integrated FET system, electronic trigger, again, listen that clicky clicky sound. Padded cylinder head, relief cut cylinder window, temperature and wear resistant hop up bagging and Crytek 30K neodymium magnets high torque short type motor, which is the motor that Crytek put in their Trident series. Worth telling about this gun is that it has a micro switch that sends signals into the board, yes it has an electronic board inside, which tells the motor system to stop rotating, so that's actually your cutoff level, you don't have a mechanical cutoff level in this AEG. All are dealing with an electronic system. Another interesting feature in this Chris Vector is that when you put the gun back on safe, it releases the spring tension and disconnects totally the battery. To disassemble the lower receiver gearbox, you just have to remove these three pins. The magazine is made of polymer plastic, it weighed almost 200 grams, the height is 23 cm, length 3 cm, width 4 cm, and it is a mid-cap 95 BBs. Why to buy it? First of all, it is unique AEG built in Airsoft Market and Crytac made. I totally recommend this company for the high quality products. Also because it has an electronic incredible response trigger, quick spring chain system, micro switchers, electronic board, it has this MOSFET system and already installed a precision inner barrel. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to support me and the Greek Airsoft community, leave a like, comment and a sub, it really helped me and cost nothing, and of course share it with your friends. Feel free to leave your thoughts about this AEG or to ask whatever you want. See you on the fields!